Okay, I saw this on the internet. This lady says that Chloe is Illuminati. Have Mercy Exposed Part 1. So what she did is reverse the lyrics. So what I'm going to do is play it for you, but I'm going to cover up what she says Chloe Bailey's secret message is. And you tell me, can you hear it without the captions, okay? So listen close. Okay, did you hear the Illuminati lyrics exposed? If not, I'm gonna play it again with her captions. Now you'll know. Okay, now I don't know what you heard, but I heard worse rooms, he's got 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 worse rooms, he's got. I don't know how she got Obey and I Serve Satan out of worse rooms, he's got worse rooms, he's got worse rooms, he's got worse rooms, he's got. Okay, once again, if you didn't hear that clearly, let me play it for you with her captions. Here we go. As you can see, Illuminati or not, has done the due diligence, the research to prove that Bruce Scott means obey, I Serve Satan, and means I need your soul. And you know what? Here's what matters. As you can see, this song really creeped her out. My head was hurting all day, and the song is still stuck in my head. Sacrifice my body for research purposes. She was forced to watch Chloe Bailey's video over and over and be mesmerized by the rush, rush, me, rush. How many hours did it take to decipher? But she did it for us to prove that Chloe is Illuminati. Lumanati's the pizza?